Khloé Kardashian rocks same metallic mini dress first worn by sister Kourtney Kardashian. Khloé and Kourtney Kardashian are on the same sister style wavelength. On Tuesday, Khloé arrived to the 2021 People's Choice Awards to accept the award for Best Reality TV Star of 2021 in a mini metallic number that looked awfully familiar. The high-shine silver palette design, featuring a low neck and short hem, Khloé rocked on stage was first spotted on her older sister, Kourtney, 1 year ago. The Poosh founder wore the dress during the family's tropical getaway to celebrate Kim Kardashian West's 40th birthday last fall. Both sisters kept their styling simple, letting the dress sparkle with sleek-heeled sandals and long, beachy waves. Khloé modeled the look on Instagram after her big night out, captioning the series of snaps, "Nothing quite like good lighting." Mom Kris Jenner praised the Good American co-founder in the comments, writing, "Congratulations on winning Reality TV Star of 2021. You are a goddess, my gorgeous, beautiful bunny." In another post, Khloé, who also accepted Keeping Up with the Kardashians Award for Best Reality Show, thanked the People's Choice Awards for her win. "I cannot believe I won Best Reality TV Star and Best Reality Show. Thank you all so, so much. From the bottom of my heart, I am truly so grateful and humbled. What an amazing journey this has been." While Kourtney sat out of the show, Khloé attended alongside Kardashian West and Jenner, amid the news that her ex Tristan Thompson, with whom she shares daughter True, 3, allegedly fathered a child with another woman while he was still dating her. On Tuesday, the reality show star responded to a claim on social media that she shaded Halle Berry as the actress accepted the People's Icon Award. A Twitter user wrote that Kardashian had an "I don't care" sorta look when Berry was on stage accepting her award. "That's disappointing, my face gave that expression. Halle Berry is such a force," Khloé replied. "Absolutely stunning and beyond talented." She continued, appearing to reference the ongoing Thompson drama, "TBH, I'm barely in my own body right now. Please don't read into anything. Also, please don't tear me apart because you assumed something." Another fan responded to the original tweet with a more supportive message, writing, "Love you, Khloé. Sorry you had to read such nasty tweets. I hope you had a wonderful night. Congrats on winning tonight. I love you," Khloé replied. "Thank you for always being so sweet. I am going to log off of Twitter on a positive note. That is your sweet and genuine tweet, moi."